Hi, my name is Jung Ho. I'm one of the technical support engineers at Danfoss. And today I want to talk about how to properly wire the solenoid coils for dual voltage and dual frequency. So here we have two solenoid coils. This is dual voltage, dual frequency coils. So they're applicable for 110 volt, 60-50 hertz, 120 volt, 60 hertz, and also 208 to 40 volt, 60 hertz, and 230 volt, 50 hertz. Now, they're essentially the same coils, except one has the conduit box connection and one has the junction box. And for the sake of this video, I'm going to show you how to wire for the 110-120 volt application on this conduit box connection coil. And I'm going to explain how to wire for 208 to 40 volt or 230 volt on this coil with junction box. Again, the way that they are wired is only dictated by the voltage range, not the type of the coil. There are multiple ways to physically wire the coils. For example, wire splicing connectors, wire crimps, wire nuts, and etc. For this video, I'll be using the wire splicing connectors. For 110 volt, 120 volt application, the yellow and black wires are connected together, and the red, blue wires are connected together. And as you can note here, there's one open port in each of these connections, waiting for line 1 and line 2 of the AC voltage. For the 208 to 40 or 230 volt application, the red and yellow wires are connected together, and the black and blue wires are left by themselves, waiting for the neutral or the line. And that's how you wire dual voltage, dual frequency solenoid coils. To learn more about this topic, please check the description below. For more videos like this, please visit our YouTube channel, Danfoss Cool US. Thanks for watching.